Like I said before, this is a low budget RC track. I will be using PVC when I get myself a bigger house with a bigger backyard. Because this one is just the house I'm currently living in is a rental house. So I can't really do a lot of digging on the lawn. But this will do for now. I like it. Plus my local RC track is closed. So why not build a track at home? Especially with a limited budget. Because anything is possible. Yes, the grass is not in great condition. My Rustler is able to get over just fine. Hope you guys enjoyed.